good going.
But yeah.
Others while finding your seat. Please place your smaller bags like jackets, backpack, purses under that seat in front of you and stow your larger bags overhead. It is a completely full flight today, so we do ask for your larger bag. You turn it on its side so we can accommodate more luggage that way. Thank you, welcome aboard. Finding your seat, please place smaller bags under the seat in front of you, so only the larger bags overhead. We're expecting to be a completely full flight today. That does mean our overhead bin space will also be completely full. If you have a larger roller bag item, you can turn it on its side, like a book on a bookshelf. That'll help us get everybody's bags on board. We're going to also ask that you utilize the space under the seat in front of you for any of those smaller bags, backpacks, purses, laptop bag. If you're seated one of our exit rows, please review the exit seating requirements on the safety information card. Let us know if you're not qualified or comfortable performing the duties listed.
My name's Zoom. I'm front with Matthew. Matthew's going to fly in down to Phoenix. Haley's leading a flight attendant, assisted by Anika, Kayla, and Acacia in the aft cabin. Once we get in the air, 2 hours 26 minutes. Scatter clouds, well over 100 degrees there in Phoenix. Seatbelt signs on, you're ready to receive with your belt fastened to turn off. Anything you do, just let us know if the bag actually does that.
There's a life vest under your seat. Infant life vest will be provided if needed. If instructed by a crew member, remove your vest by pulling the red tab and tearing open the bag. Place the vest over your head. Bring the waist strap to the front and buckle. Tighten it by pulling on the end. Just as you leave the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down sharply on the red tab. You can also manually inflate the vest by blowing into the tubes, and the light will activate in water. The evacuation slides at the forward doors can also be used for flotation. Federal law requires you to comply with all crew member instructions, light signs, and posted placards. Smoking, vaping, using chewing tobacco, and consuming your own alcohol are prohibited, as are tampering with, disabling, or destroying laboratory smoke detectors. Your safety and well-being are important to us. Please report any unwelcome behavior to a crew member. For security reasons, no line may form in the forward laboratory. We ask that you please use the laboratory in the cabin in which you are seated when available. You can help us get ready for takeoff by making sure your seatbelt is fastened, your seat back and tray table are up. All bags and larger items, including laptops and tablets with keyboards, are completely under the seat in front of you. Smaller devices should be unplugged from seat power in airplane mode and help.
our website. A small selection of picnic packs are available for purchase in flight. Remember, if you use the Alaska Airlines Visa card, you will receive a 20% discount on all in-flight purchases.
Thank you.
ports are completely under the seat in front of you or overhead. Smaller devices must be unplugged from seat power and held or secure. If you're seated in an exit row, ensure your window shades are open. Please fasten your seatbelts and remain seated for the remainder of the flight. The lavatories on board will remain closed until we arrive at the gate. We'll be coming through to collect all service items and anything else you would like us to take.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay.
We've already got the cars.
What did you just switch?